Also a possibility, starting February 1st, the CDC says all public transit passengers will need to mask up. The CDC issued the order yesterday. It includes all methods of transit, including boats, planes, taxis, ride-sharing vehicles, buses, trains, and more. Passengers will be required to wear a face covering while boarding, traveling, and disembarking. Both your nose and mouth have to be covered with a mask, and if you choose to wear a neck gaiter, you'll need two layers. You can find the latest changes on 10TampaBay.com.